Happening today, the vice president in Colorado Springs. Yep, VP Harris, Kamala Harris, will give the commencement speech at the Air Force Academy. So this will be her first time speaking to an AFA graduating class.
You were down there 1 year for graduation. A lot of pomp and circumstance.
A lot of pomp and
circumstance. When they throw their hats in the air and the jets are overhead, it's pretty cool. Mm-hmm.